What you making?
We're making a real yogurt. And don't kid yourself, the Bulgarian yogurt is the best in the world. They make medicine from it. Here we go. I will explain how to make yogurt in 3 minutes. We heat the milk to 180 degrees and now we're cooling it off to 120. And when it comes to 120, here is the best yogurt culture we're using for. It's right here. So when it comes to 120 degrees, we're gonna put the milk over here, and then we're gonna put it in the oven and cover it. It's gonna take about 3-4 hours for the milk to get ready. Here is the real yogurt. It comes all the way from Bulgaria, all original.
Oh, that's the culture.
Okay. That's the culture. The starter, that's the real yogurt. Don't kid yourself, the Greek yogurt is not the best, because here are the ingredients inside. Without this Bacillus bulgaris, there is no real yogurt.
Okay.
Now we're cooling it off. And what my grandmother used to tell me, she didn't have a thermometer or nothing. She used to check with her little finger. When it comes to 120, you will feel it. If you can count to 4, to 10, and hold your finger in there, the milk is ready to be put with the culture here for the next batch.
Yeah, if it's too hot, you'll ruin it.
Yes. So we're going to take a little pause right now until the milk cools off.
Okay, bye-bye.